In the discussion section, we learn that you need to state your findings clearly. What do they mean? What's the contribution to the literature that you're making? You need to interpret those findings to a kind of practical application, and then state what are the limitations or the things that someone else or you could do better next time.